excited. I still love you, girl. You're my weakness.
Cynthia, congratulations on a very, very proud day of your daughter's wedding day today. Give a great big round of applause. Scott, another beautiful lady in your life.
Speak up, they got stuff in their ears that I have drunk too much, I'm sure already. Yeah, I said drunk, didn't say drink. Drunk too much. Anyway, moving on. I'd like to first thank the musicians, the DJ. You guys really came together to make this really, really special. The staff here at Villa Christina that served you. You couldn't ask for better service. The family itself, John, Pat, I want to especially thank you. God has a way of playing tricks on you sometimes. I pray to win the lottery. Yeah, I'm not ashamed. Some of y'all did the same thing. I prayed to win the lottery, and he let me win a dollar. Got on my knees and prayed again and said, Lord, let me win a little bit bigger. Well, my wife told me she wants millions, and I win maybe $100. I said, God had to be a woman because of peace. So I used that same concept of prayer and said, God, send my daughter a man. Not any man, just a man. Don't duck your head. You know it was coming. Well, after years and years and years of praying, all of a sudden I said, I got to change that prayer and say, God, send her a good man. And pray to help her recognize what a good man is. Well, I tell you, God teased you a lot, but he also used the kids sometimes, because as I'm making that prayer, Aliana and JJ come home one day to me and say, Papa, our apartment got bugs. I say, oh, really? What's that got to do with me? Mama got a boyfriend that sprayed for bugs. I said, what kind of bug? Ants. I said, is he good looking? Yeah, he looked like you, Dad. So I know me and God was off to a good start that way. He had the looks. I said, well, what is he like? So when I finally met his mother, his father, and his kids, Chelsea, Jasmine, as well as Jeremy, the spiritual anointing and the way he handled them spoke to what I was raised from my Aunt Annie.